All right, guys, cooking with me in my semi truck. First, get your seasonings. Pour a little bit on there. Next, let's put them on the little griddle. Once the grill get hot, put your food on there. Now, sit here and wait until your food's done. And then press on it so you get that good grill marks, as you see. Make sure you turn on the fan also. Put your meat on there. And once it's done, enjoy.